this song might not immediately appear to be something that speaks to us about our relationship with Jesus. But Pastor Tim's going to be talking about what it means to be slothful in our pursuit of God, and maybe in that setting, this song will make sense.
Thank you. You're really lucky. You get to hear the good news and Pink Floyd all in the same service.